former teammate, Nate Schmidt. Connolly serves it for a Bowie drive. It sizzles wide. Rebound! Score! Alex Ovechkin.
What a play all around. Good forecheck. Started with OV on the puck fly, getting to the puck, protecting it. And then Madison Bowie, just a wicked long shot with a huge ricochet, and it's the backhand that works out well for Alex Ovechkin. He's got his 20th goal. 627 goals now in his career. Here's the hard shot by Bowie. It goes wide, and look at how quickly Alex Ovechkin jumps on that puck. It actually hits the backside of the goaltender Fleury before it goes in. I think it might have got a piece of him there, but here it is. One more time, the Caps have the lead in this game for the first time.
In 40 regular season games straight up against Fleury,